Why do birds hold their mouths open like this bird here in this footage? I'm about to explain. Stick around. Hi, I'm Barry. Welcome to this Birdwatch World YouTube video. Here on the Birdwatch World channel, you can expect to see videos about bird watching, bird photography, and bird facts videos just like this one. If that sounds exciting to you, consider subscribing and ding the notification bell. So why do birds hold their mouths open like this white-faced heron here in this footage? Birds and mammals like us are the only animals on Earth that produce heat to keep their core temperature relatively constant. This is why we are called endothermic homeotherms. Birds are able to generate enough heat to keep their internal temperature above that of the ambient or outside temperature. This is called thermoregulation. A bird's daytime body temperature is between 39 and 43 degrees Celsius. This is a little higher than ours, which sits at around 36 to 37 degrees, or a little bit higher. Birds, however, need this extra heat. Their muscles have to be warm at all times so that they're ready to take flight, so they can escape predators or catch their prey, which often moves really fast. Unlike us, birds don't have any sweat glands to dissipate heat from their bodies. So what they will do is called gular fluttering. The gula is a patch of featherless skin that joins a bird's lower beak to its neck. In some birds, this becomes enlarged and is called a gula pouch. It's used for catching fish in the case of pelicans, or for flamboyant mating displays in the case of frigate birds. When a bird flutters its gula pouch like this, this causes moisture within their throat to evaporate and leave their body, taking heat with it. So why do birds open their mouths like this? To cool down. It's like their own personal internal evaporative air conditioner. If you enjoyed this Birdwatch World video, please hit the like button down below and leave me a comment to let me know what you liked about it. If you want to subscribe to the channel, please do so and ding the notification bell so that you get notified of future videos. For more information on bird watching, bird photography, or bird facts, scoot on over to the Birdwatch World website at birdwatchworld.com. I'm Barry from Birdwatch World. I'll see you next time.